touch the demon inside me. Yes, so be it.
Good boy.
Go forth. Touch the demon inside me.
I'm sleepy. What's she looking at? It's like she can see something. Just looking up. Nope. No, no. I think there was something I missed. Jeez. Yeah, right there. Man, I'm trying to help you. Suck. No. Okay, whatever. Can't get behind you. Ay-yi-yi. Pressing the wrong buttons. Works for me. Oh, my souls. Can I do this for you? Oh, I can. Was that you? I have more spice. I want spice. Oh, there's the doggies. Me. can't see. Wait. Can't see. What are you mining? It's nice to hear like the water in my right ear and then the torch flickering in the left ear. Oh, is it full circle? Oh. Wait, what? Ooh. What? Okay. So I can just jump down in that one spot. Is this the way? Oh, no. I'll go back. Where's this? I'm confused. I'm all turned around. Where am I? Where is this? Oh, it's here. Oh, I don't like this room. I feel like I don't need to be here. Somewhere else? Get away from me. Right, this. Yay. I was wondering about this. Shower time. What is that? Oh, you're dead. What the? Leo. Leo. No. Oh shit. You are completely fireproof. I don't like this. Don't like it. I think I used all my bombs. Yerps. Come on. shit. Hold on a minute. I don't wanna die. Can you move? Yes. Don't like them. Ooh, what'd you give me? I don't want that. Closer. Oh shit, who's that? Please, no one else throw rocks at me. Should I do this now? Just do it and then I'll come back down. Or come back up. Oh, I'm going back up. Ooh. Cool. Yes. Wait, I'll suffer more magic damage. Pretty. Wait, how strong is it? 20? What? Oh, I see. I'll try it. have to look up how to upgrade that. Seems confusing. So this is boss? How the F do I even get here? Stone, what's that? I don't want to do it. Okay, here we go. Oh, my Lord. Oh, you tr no. Can you chill? 97. Does that do? Hold on a minute. Burn this shit off. Fuck no. Can you chill? No. Damn it. No. This is weird. Spice. Whoa. weird. I don't like this fight. Nope. No. Shield. Fuck. Fuck. Am I safe here? No. Wait it out. Okay, yeah, I'm good. No! Fuck. Move it! Man, I don't like this. Fucking hell. Okay, sticky stuff needs to go. I'm not even hitting you. Oh, I'm in flame toss, that's why. Fuck, that sucks. What? Oops. Oops. Go. Where's my spot? Fuck, that's not my spot. Space. Damn it. No, sideways. My character's doing weird shit. Sideways. No. Yo. I don't like it. So close. Shit. Oh, I did it. True mage fight. Couldn't really be a mage in the last fight.
thou seekest soul power, dost thou not? Then touch the demon inside me. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. I keep the candles lit. Art thou done?
Who are you? I don't remember anything.
Oh no. Where's your body?
I can forge weapons for you, for a fair price.
Oh, you can't do. So what about the other guy?
No interest, eh? I can tell you're not gonna last long.
I don't want to farm at the first level. For some grass. Let me go here. Died.
You want to play?
If it be a black.
No. Nothing here either. Oh, I see. So. Okay. I think I need mercury stones, right? Oops, missed it. I missed it. I just... yeah. Come on. My god, whoa. Damn. Okay, yeah, I get it. Wow. Crowd control. Wasn't even paying attention. Oh, I am in body form right now. Do I want to be body form? Oh yeah, I want to put that away.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch on your belongings, rest assured. You have a heart of gold. Don't let them take it from.
My grandfather had unusual tastes. He often visited Stonefang Mine, where he collected rocks of all shapes and sizes. Most of them had no value. But among them, he found a miracle stone shard, which he gave to me. Could this too be a sign from God? But among them, he found a miracle. Could this t-
A warrior f- may you, Umbasa.
Oh, honorable one, I hesitate to deep within the darkness. Will you continue?
Do you say anything else? Do you have any new dialogue? Yeah, I think I'm gonna go explore here. Oh wait, you can go down there? What? Oh. What do you want? Drop some stuff, please. Nothing? Wow. This way. Oh. Hello. You suck. Who's that? Who's that? Wow, someone finally dropped something. This already? Hello? I'm trying to get roasted by a dragon right now, to be honest. Oh shit. Hold on a second. Oh, I didn't kill myself. Damn it. Yo. It's fine. Honestly, I kind of really want that weapon though. Wait, where am I? Stupid. Oh, hello. There's places I haven't been yet. Oh, I did go here. I'm farming for some grass, too. Honestly, I want to know if I can still get off Strava. I don't know, it's bugging me. I can't find him. I just beat the spider. Is the Tower Knight one the place that's closer to him? Oh, here, yeah, I kind of wanted to go here again. That's death. I don't know. Oh yeah, maybe I should go back. You just fall down. Where'd you go? He better not be dead. It's so weird. Is he down there? Yo. Ooh. Oh, there he is. Okay, how do I get down to him? Where are you? I can do this.
That was a bold jump. A surprise indeed. Well, now that you are here, pray thee, fend off these dreglings.
Okay. That was
a bold jump. Well,
good job, you made it.
My thanks for your brave rescue. I am Ostrava of Boletaria. Accept this as a token of my gratitude. Now, I must go.
Yo. Stop. I want to get these and go. Are you cool now, dude? You cool?
No matter how far I venture, only the soul-staffed remain. Is there a single sane person left in Boletaria?
You're going this way now. See, I missed all these things. I got everything now. Okay, cool. Oh, that one guy's over here. I don't want to die by wolves, though. If that's where they're at, I don't remember. Oh! Hello. Over here. Shit. Oh, I'm here. Please. What the? Yay! Full circle.
I can What's the hurry? Where are you off to? Have you any manners?
Screaming at me. Okay, he's in 1-2. Oh, there he is. I don't know how to get to you.
Hello, look at me. Again, surrounded by evil warriors. Could you, perhaps, help me one last time? Clear out the soldiers at the far end of this passage, if it pleases you. The Lord's path,
just pleases me,
has degenerated into a feeding ground for flying dragons. Have your wits about you.
This again. Oh, yeah. How do I get down to you, though? This way? Did. Okay, chill. Dang. Maybe he's down here. Oh, shit. Got to go this way, though.
Thank you. That makes twice. Thanks to you, I can now forge ahead. This is a token of my gratitude. Please accept it. This is bad. Not a single person left. Why on earth? How did all of this happen? Father! This is bad. How did all...
I didn't kill the doggies, so don't go over there. Don't do it. Going this way. Okay, good. That's fine. Oh, you're going up. Hold on.
What on earth are you doing? Please.
I'm not trying to hurt you.
This is bad.
I'm just gonna make sure you're not going to the doggies, and then I'm getting the F out of here. Oh, thank God. Oh, I didn't make it. Didn't make it. Just in case. Okay, done with him.
It's in trade with your soul.
There we go. I just wanted to see him here.
At its peak, Boletaria was a grand kingdom. The king, his knights, and his subjects were modest and plain, but also steadfast and compassionate. In the distant southern kingdom, Boletaria was known as paradise on earth. But look at what has become of us now. I refuse to believe that this is what Father wished for our great land. Here in Boletaria, we speak of the legend of the two swords and the last hero. The two swords are Demonbrand and Soulbrand. One sword banishes that which befouls man, and the other banishes man himself.
And so...
The last hero is Old King Doran. King Doran is the Everlasting One, founder of Boletaria and protector of the two swords. Of course, only according to legend. But in the dark state of our land, legends are all we can depend upon.
So in White Tendency, you can get both of those weapons in the first playthrough?
All King right. Alant led Boletaria with a round table of brave knights. The royal twin fangs, Valifax and Bure. Alfred, the knight of the tower. Metas, the knight of the lance. And the brave tribesman, Longbow Ulan, and his fearsome legions. But today, Boletaria is an abysmal mess. Valifax was lost, and Bjorn
is proficient,
never to be heard from again. All the rest, along with Boletaria, have been devoured by the fog, and will soon be prey to the demons. The Boletarian knights are no longer. But perhaps our age will see the rise of new heroes, such as yourself. But perhaps our age...
Okay, you're good. Latria? I didn't explore more of this. But I'm kind of like done with it right now. Oh, that's my shield making that sound? Oh, I never noticed that. And then it stops. That's cool. Ding. Keys. shoot. Okay, I just gotta know what I'm working with here. There we go. Yes, nice. This is so cool. I'm already wearing that. Maybe something else. I need to heal. Okay, I don't think. Well, there's no one in here. So, just in case there's something around the corner. Hello. Gross. Hello. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Need some more grass, though. Ooh. Got you that time. You gonna see me? No. Scared me. Are you my simp? Simp army. I'm not letting them all out. Stop following me. This one? I want to get more mercury stones. I think those... for magic, right? Ooh. Can you stop? Ooh, you almost killed me. Yeah, I was watching this other stream of this game, and they were all calling it the Simp Army, and it was really funny. When you let them all out and they just follow you around. I don't want to fall. Do I have to fall? Oh, I can't fall. I do kind of want to see if I can upgrade the magic. That's where I was. Nowhere else to go over here. Run faster. We're going too slow. There we go. And I'm gonna come back in a second.
What be your need? If it be a blacksmith, then show me some coin.
Okay, so it goes down. Don't understand upgrading yet in this game. Then it changes it to magic damage, right? No? Switch to the... No. weird. What the heck? Oh, I see. What is that again? Let's see. I need to look this up. What do I want? Moonlight stone? Yeah. I want moonlight stones, don't I? It's this one. Close range stabbing. So Mercury is poison? It's faint stone. Holy? Okay. So that's like faith or blessed cloud? So that's for shields? Yeah, interesting. This is complicated. Greystone. Weird. Well, if I don't have moonlight stones yet, then... So what do they work on? They work on... Oh, they... Okay. Bastard sword, broadsword, claymore, falchion... Okay. I'm gonna get some more weapons eventually. So I guess I'll just keep this going bigger. So I don't have any of the rocks. Oh, but my dex is higher. So clear and... Okay, hold on. A bunch of clear stone. What is this? Crystallized. What do you see? Man, this is so much harder to understand than like Dark Souls. Okay, let's see. Dex magic demon souls. Okay, I got the thief ring. Recommended stats. Okay. I just want to know what rocks I need to be using. Crescent weapons, okay. Sharp. Okay. Weapon upgrades. Okay, well, how can I upgrade my weapons? I know how to do that. Okay, the basic regular path requires hard stone, sharp stones, quality. Oh, that requires clear stone. Okay, got it. Okay, we don't like gray stones. Okay, blade stones are chill. Regular hard and sharp stones are chill. Fire damage with dragon stones. Sucker stones are chill. Rickory stone's not very chill. Okay, don't really care about marrow stones. Moonlight stones are okay. Moonshade is okay. We're not a faith build, so we don't care about faint stones. Spider stones are for bows. Okay. Got it. Alright, let's just keep going with this. It's fine. Oh, I can keep going. Let's do it. Cool.
All done? Let me go. I'll walk alone.
Cool. A little stronger than yesterday. Wait, did I miss it? Damn it. Wait. Let me go. I'm sorry. Can't have you getting in my way. I think about these things a lot. They're freaky. Like, if you ever watched, like, Matilda, Kind of like burns that image into your head as a young, at a young age. Whenever I think of like torture devices now, too, there's this Caravaggio podcast that I listened to. I forget what it was on. It was kind of funny, but it talked about just like carrying swords regularly in the time and the torturing that would be done. It was pretty crazy. Locked. What was that? Oh. Did I miss a key already? Oh, there's an item in here. Oh. Doy. I just tried to open that. Can I open this? Oh, no, you don't. Who else? You. I don't trust any of you. Trying to talk on the phone right now. Where are my keys at? Should I deal with him first? Hold on. Chill out. Oh, see, I knew it. Oh. Fuck. Bitch. I'm wearing that ring though. Nothing. Please don't poison me. Cool, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oof. Let's check this out. Oh, it's not as good. It's way cooler looking though. Black boots. I cannot memorize what these symbols mean. I know the Red Cross. I know the weight. But I don't remember what that is in the middle. Let's see. Nah, I like the pointy shoes. Those are better. Wait. Is there somewhere else to go? No. Dead end. Sound was crazy. Shit, get out of my way. No. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Just knew it. It's okay. Where did I die? I don't even know. Are you so far? No. Come here. Okay, it wasn't here. Let's go down. Hands up. Oh, can I open this now? Oh, you know what? I never checked to see if I could open this one. Oh. I'm sorry. Watch my weapon? This is true. I'm all turned around. Where are my souls? I fell down. Just gotta keep going. Oh! Oh shit! It goes through the wall! Okay. Come back! Oh, he's coming. Ho ho ho. Yes. I'm so happy I'm getting all the spice. Okay, we got you. It wasn't here, was it? I don't see him. It's way down there, probably. No, fuck. No, they're all gone. No. What? Just no railing right there? That's fine. Fresh start. I was lost. Sir? Fight you over here. Okay, he rings the bell. Sometimes he does the little pew pew first. Not this time. What's that? Is that where I fell? Before? Is this? Okay, Sage Freak is right there. Oh, this is probably where I fell. It was right here all along. But it's gone now. Come on, man. Made it. Go away. No! Oh, I wanted that. Slicing and dicing. You. I need to watch out for these railings now. Okay, right. And then here's this. Ay, ay, ay. Going back. Okay, so there's a gap. That's where I start. I want to go back over there. Go.
Please help me.
Going, we're going. There we go, it's those souls. Hey, some of you have knives. Oh, okay, there we go. Cool to have magic claws. Magic anything. Give me more rocks. Widows is for plague, right? Oh, there's you. You have the knives. Fucking hell. It's scaring me. Okay. I gotta watch where I'm walking now. Okay, that's that way. I went this way. Fuck you. That's where I fell, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Got it. Had to know. Got the keys, right? Okay. Oh! Why are you doing that? What's over here? Nothing. Okay, it's that one. Oh, there she is. Wait, what? Oh, I thought she'd start up again when I left and then stop when I got in. Let me see your face. Oh. I don't like it.
You're an ordinary human, aren't you? Where do you call home? Oh, dear me, I shouldn't pry. Oh, perhaps you'd like something from my collection. I've had better days. I was once the wife of royalty. And I have some nice things to show for it.
Is that Carla's voice?
Before... there were many others trapped here, but they went mad and ventured above of their own volition. Redemption? There exists no such thing. The queen banished her depraved old husband from the land. He returned in strange golden garb with foul demons in tow. They pillaged Great Latria, land of the learned, and locked us in this dungeon. Since then, they've been feeding off our souls, telling us over and over that if we go above, we will be granted redemption.
Anything else?
I know the truth. The church goddess may die, but never for long. And we are trapped below, forever. Redemption? Telling us over and over that if
wait
the church goddess may die but never for long and we are trapped below.
Okay, buy those. One of those are expensive. Old prism stone. There we go. 3,000? But why? Okay. Oh, 50,000? That's a lot. A lot. Buy some spice. Oh, your spice is cheaper. By like 150. I have a lot. Anything else?
Redemption. Thank you. Now I can stay here for a little while longer.
Okay, here's the gap. Traps. Well, here we go. Wait, what is this? Okay. Oh! Okay. I needed those a while ago. I mean, I'm already kind of weak. I'm not really using magic here yet, so I'm gonna wait. See? I knew it. Oh, these are called Iron Maidens, right? Is that what they're called? Okay. Moving on. Peek around the corner. Books. Peek around the corner. All right, this is the weird part. There's like, okay. Guess if nothing's in here, it's fine. Nothing. Oh, am I near Sage Break? Yeah. Talk to me.
Oh, human are you?
Sage Break.
I have been trapped here for ages. Perhaps you could help me get out of here. I am a sage, and I can lend you my power in return. Oh, take heed of those octopus-headed guards.
Okay. Cthulhu's.
Perhaps you could. I must go take it.
Names their prison, Prison of Hope. Don't understand. Is this open yourself? No. Open something. On the first floor? The table? It's so small. Hello? Okay. Okay, we got you. See me. Oh, here's you. Hello?
Well, you are a sane one, aren't you? My name is Ridiel. Please, liberate me from this cell. I have precious little time. I must retrieve an article from my corpse. As you can see, the only thing that remains of me is my soul. My body is trapped in another cell. I fancy it a fine, rotten mess by now. I've no interest in my corporeal flesh, but I left upon my person a keepsake of my late wife, I will soon fade into the beyond. My only wish is to do so near that token of my beloved.
Anything else?
A retainer to the king once held the key to this cell. That ebony swine with his gluttonous swaying belly. As you can see, the only thing that remains of me is my soul. My body is trapped in an... I've no
interest. Okay. Where am I? Oh. West, second floor? What do your feet look like? Like that? Oh, it's you. Oh, shit. Dang! That's it? Useless. Where am I? Okay. Is that what he wanted? Oh no, it begins.
Please help me.
Kaiju? Let's move away. Oh, I don't need these. Also with that ring, I guess. Where'd you go? I did. I got the ring. I can just put it on. But I'm just gonna place these everywhere anyways because they're cute. And I don't need them. Bop. altar. Oh, it's a lot of stuff. Dang. Hey, you're ruining the vibe here with this incessant groaning. Where is it? There it is. I don't like it. I don't like that. That's gross. Okay, let's see. Magic versus magic. Awful. Just awful. Fire? Whoops. Missed. I just gotta whack it. I don't like that. Don't like it. What you gotta do. What? You're an abomination. Not getting whacked by that thing, I don't care. It's two-handed. There we go. Okay, do charge up the laser beam. No? Oh, what? Okay. Gross. Nothing. Nothing. Something. Gap. Lizard. Where I started? Yeah. But you're just gonna fall through the little hole. I can't get to you. Okay. Should I go back to him? Did I get what he wanted? What did I? What was it? It's here. Right? Oh, I think I found it. I should go back to him. Oh, but don't I need a key? I don't think I got the key. Which way do I go? Oh, okay. Can I get up here? Nope. Going back. Just step down. Please. Can I go up? No. There's something else over there, though. Oh, I'm just gonna break right here. Right? No, I've only seen other streamers play it. Never actually played it. Right? Yeah, that's nothing, right? Am I? Hello? What? Well, now that I know I have a homeward bone. Oops, what am I doing? Okay, I want to go back to that guy. There's a couple doors that were still. Oh. Okay, there's that. This way, right? Right? I'm so confused. Yeah, I like this one. I think I like it more, even though I haven't played the new one. It was fine. It did freeze, but it's back. Can I open this now? Oh! How do you even see me? Shit. Miss anything? No. Hello? Oh shit! Okay. What is this? It opens. Where's the door more? Okay, one second. What's this? Let me see. Okay, yeah. I have a lot of souls. I know it's down here. I remember this. Okay. Maybe... Yeah. You can stop the machine there, right? That's what happens. I don't want to die right here, and I kind of need to stop. I don't mind going through all of it again, because it's a good place to get spice, and I have too much shit in my pockets. So I think I just need to use my little homework bone. Okay. Reorient myself tomorrow. Let's use this. I want to go back. Yeah. Picked up some stuff. I want to look at it.
Hello again. I'm keep.
100%.
Saints, sages, and this rejuvenating, I too must contribute how I can. You have a heart of gold. Don't.
Oh, just this. See?
Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn. Art thou done?
Okay. Time to stop. It's been a long time. I think I'll be back tomorrow. Thank you all for watching. And bye-bye.